Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic, Toyota Sienna 2013-14. We have an airbag light on here. When we diagnosed it, we found that there is a code, B as in boy, 0914. Hold on, let me see. The code was B1905, B as in boy, 1905. When we diagnosed it, we reset it. The code doesn't want to go away. The airbag light was on. To do the test, what we did is the B1905 is belonging to this airbag igniter here. So it looked like this piece here is no good. It get deployed or if you change it. So what I did is to do the test, I just cut the wire here and I put a resistor here between the two wires that are going here. I'm gonna put this one back. When you put it, try to solder it and put it back after you change it, because this is very important. So I did this one here. It's emulating the value that was here. So when I put it here, it looked like it take it, you know, like the light go off. So for sure I know that it is not a wiring problem in the middle, and it's not something that is so it could be something between here and here. Either the connector is no good or this piece here is no good, even if it's go up and down, but maybe the connector or it is no good. So after I put this resistor 2.5 ohms, the light go off. And that show, you know, I just put the resistor between the two wires. And that to tell you that the problem, B as in boy 1905, is something that is for the left side airbag seatbelt. So passenger, driver seatbelt. So just put it in your mind. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share. It is a short video, but it gives you the information you want. If this is no good, there are some companies that they fix it. I don't know. But just I tell you that the igniter here, when it's ignite, it sends a signal and lock the seat belt so it doesn't move. So that's the problem now. I don't have no any airbag code right now, but I'm gonna get the, I gotta buy this piece, for example, and replace it. This is the next step. You don't need to buy something for $300-$400, and it is not. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. You can also subscribe, share, and like. And if you have any question, please feel free to ask. Thank you.